Hi guys, Oleg Vajder here with International Romance and Adventure in beautiful Dnipro, Ukraine. We just finished our July-August group VIP tours. We had two gentlemen visit us from the US and we greeted them at the airport, to luxury accommodations at most city center. We had our speed dating and then the summer party and a lot of great events, including bowling and visits to other resorts and white sand beach and restaurants. They had a lot of dates scheduled and we were happy to find out that they actually towards the end did meet their ladies, somebody that they made a great connection with, somebody that they're keeping in touch, they're developing their relationship, they're communicating, they're looking to come back and visit. So we want to invite you for the future September, October, November tours. Contact us via YouTube, email. Both Valentina and Louise are here at the office all the time in Dnipro, Ukraine to answer any questions about the ladies. They're true matchmakers, so they're going to speak to you by Skype, they're going to get to know you, they're going to match ladies, they're going to find out who you're picking for yourself, and they're going to help match as well. I'm in Ukraine right now, but I will be in the US office, and I'll be glad to answer any questions for you guys as well. We're having a lot of fun here. We're building the company. It's a great experience. It's the best deal in town, let's say, in 2017 for our tours. So feel free to contact us. We want to communicate with you. We're ready to show you guys a great time, and especially Dnipro, Ukraine is a wonderful city for romance and adventure. Contact us. We'll be glad to speak to you. We'll see you soon with International Romance and Adventure in Dnipro, Ukraine. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.